scratch, then what we have, this tells that the microphone is an input and the bar graph is an output. This here tells what the sketch is going to do.
What is it going to do?
From the USB power to the microphone to the Arduino into the computer, and that reads the signal, and then it writes again back to the Arduino into the bar graph.
Wow. So if you say something into the microphone, the lights change.